I can't believe this. How can this happen? I mean, we're not careless.
Either way, it's happening.
This can't be. We're too young.
Doesn't matter. It's a done deal, okay?
We're not going to be able to maintain this baby. I mean, we can't even take care of ourselves. Better yet, each other.
Do you think that I did this on purpose?
No, I did not.
Okay, because correct me if I'm wrong, this is a two-way street.
I understand that, okay? But we are not going to be able to do this. This is not a puppy, you know?
What do you want to do then?
I don't think we have much choice.
You want me to get an abortion? No. No, absolutely not, no!
Whoa, okay. If we bring a baby into this world, we are not going to be able to support it with this lifestyle. Do you get that?
I don't want to have an abortion!
This is not going to be like playing house with a plastic doll. This is a real life, actual, living, breathing baby. Do you get that?
Just the thought of an abortion, it scares me!
We can't keep this baby!
Stop yelling at me! I love you, okay? I'm sorry. I want to make this work.
This is bullshit.
Excuse me?
This is bullshit, Penelope.
I don't care about the struggle. I'm not running from this. If you want to run, there's the door. This is our responsibility now, okay? We're adults. We have to handle this.
Fuck that.
You should have thought all of this through before we did it last week at your best friend's birthday party.
Wait. The birthday party?
Yes.
That was less than a week ago. So how can you be pregnant already?
What?
California world, pain is so bright. Gonna walk on air, gonna take life. And then I stand it up. It must be supernatural. Amazing.